tonight, she's got her band Just Jammin'. Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Pam Bowman.
Pam, I don't know if you know this, but I was watching the second clock and you were getting about 150 hammers per second.
Ooh. That would be a good massage, wouldn't it?
I guess.
We are thrilled to be back. You know, it's been a wild couple of years and we're back to Everett, Michigan. Yeah! You know, we gotta build it back up, so tell all your friends how much fun it is and how much music goes on here. And speaking of music, we're going to play some more. This is one we haven't done on stage before, so pray for us.
You're my sweet blue-eyed darling, and my love and love to you. Thank you.
Tune called Cowboy Sweetheart. Yodeled too, but you know, I did yodel on the dulcimer, but if I yodel with my voice, it'd clear the crowd out. Well, you know, we always have to do, and that is a have to, do some gospel in our set. We always give God the glory for any talent, music, and we just give him all the praise and glory. And, you know, this song is about spreading that message. You know? So Dave's going to belt out.
Before I do, you know, I use the terminology accoutrements or accessories. In this case, Pam's going to pull some picks out of her bag of tricks here. They're not really picks, but they're tops of picks. Bic pens. So the Bic pick. So watch and see how this goes. Thank you.
I fell down hard on my knees to the pavement that shone like gold. With a shiver in the stars, he reached into my heart, and with the kindest words I was told, ring the bell,
ring the bell,
ring the bell.
Love being here. You know, I always tell everybody that does not know about the Everett Fun Fest, they say, you go in and around the 4th of July? And I said, well, yeah, it's like a big family reunion where everybody likes to do the same thing, you know? So it's a wonderful, you know, and me being an only child, I know I'm spoiled. All right, but anyway, being an only child, this is a family. This is a family to me, you know? God's given me lots of different families, church family, other family, but this is a family. I don't know, but it's requested. Okay. So we're going to do our last one. We thank you for coming out. Thank you for showing up. We're going to end off with a little OBS, Orange Blossom Special.
Ain't looking under, come in. Coming down that railroad track. Ain't looking under, come in. Coming down that railroad track. It's that horrible some sand in my shoes, or maybe ammonia. Get some sand in my shoes. Ride that orange blossom special in Louisiana, New York. I'm out of traveling. She's the fastest train on the night. I'm out of traveling. She's the fastest train on the night. Oh, ride that orange blossom special.
do know you're not getting anything faster than that.
She almost broke the band.
Yeah, I almost broke the band. I'm sorry. And you know, we haven't done that in so long. About broke myself, so anyway. Oh, thank you so much. You guys are way too kind. We're going to do... we're going to do an old rock and roll tune, but we love it. But I was going to say, too, when we come out there, doesn't Bill Robinson's music just make you feel good inside? It's fun. It's bouncy. I just love listening to him and all his friends up here, which are my friends, too, you know. I don't want to name them all or I'll forget somebody. That was just a wonderful set. So. After Orange Blossom, I have to see if I'm in tune.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Pam Bowman. Just Jammin'. That's as homegrown as it gets, folks, right there.